In this problem, I have an object connected to two springs once again, but the configuration of the springs are a little different. Here, the end point of the first spring is connected to the starting point of the second spring, and the end point of the second spring is connected to an object of mass capital M. I hope you understand the difference. In the previous problem, the second spring was also connected to the object and the wall. Here, the second spring is not connected to the wall. Instead, it is connected to the first spring. Also, the first spring is connected to the wall, but it is not connected to the object. It is connected to the spring. So, although the springs are in same horizontal line, they are not parallel. I say that they are in series. Why are they in series? See, when two springs are connected one after another, that is the end point of the first spring is connected to the starting point of the second spring, okay, and there is no other spring in between. So let's say if we have a situation where there is the first spring, there is the second spring, there is another spring which is connected like this. This is not a situation of series connection. These two springs are not in series, or these two springs are not in series, because there is the presence of the third spring over here. So only if the first spring is connected to the second spring and there is no other spring in between anywhere, only then these two springs would be in series connection. So the springs over here are in series connection. So what you have to do is, you have to analyze if this object is pulled by a certain displacement of x, if the object would undertake simple harmonic motion. First of all, analyze SHM, okay? Then find out, of course, omega, F and T. Also, what you have to do is, you have to analyze if when two springs are connected in series, you can find out an equivalent spring constant, or if you can replace these two springs by one single spring of some spring constant K equivalent, okay? That analysis also we need to do. Try doing it by yourself. If you are not able to solve this problem out, we would be solving this problem in the follow-up video. Remember, the series connection situation is a little bit more tricky as compared to the parallel connection. Okay, so see you in the follow-up video. Thank you.